Exercise 4.2, sixth sum, find the domain of the first subdivision. F of x that is equal to sine inverse of modulus of x minus 2 divided by 3. Next plus cos inverse of 1 minus modulus of x divided by 4. The second subdivision, g of x is equal to sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x. First of all, this one sine inverse of x. Let us consider this one sine inverse of x. This one cos inverse of x. So first one, the domain of sine inverse of x, then cos inverse of x, that is equal to minus 1 comma plus 1. So the closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1, that is the minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1. So x is replaced by modulus of x minus 2 divided by 3, the first one. Second one, 1 minus modulus of x divided by 4, the second one. So since we know that since the domain of sine inverse of x and cos inverse of x, sine inverse of x and cos inverse of x is closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1, is the closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1. So that is called minus 1 less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1. So x is replaced by this one. So the first subdivision, let us take f of x that is equal to sine inverse of into modulus of x minus 2 whole divided by 3. Next one plus cos inverse of into 1 minus modulus of x whole divided by 4. So first of all, to find out x value, next to find out first of all x sine inverse of x, next cos inverse of x. So minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1. So x is replaced by the first term, therefore minus 1 is less than or equal to modulus of x minus 2 whole divided by 3 is less than or equal to 1, the first term. The second term is minus 1 is less than or equal to 1 minus modulus of x whole divided by 4 is less than or equal to 1. First of all, let us take the first inequality. So minus 1 is less than or equal to modulus of x minus 2 the whole divided by 3 is less than or equal to 1. So the denominator multiple to both sides, minus 3 is less than or equal to modulus of x minus 2 less than or equal to 3, the first steps. The second one, minus 1 is going to right side and then left side. So two sides minus 3 minus 2 is minus 2 plus 2 is less than or equal to this one, modulus of x is less than or equal to 3 plus 2. Okay, this one minus 1 is less than or equal to modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. So minus 1 is less than or equal to modulus of x is less than or equal to 5, the first one. So this one modulus value exists for only for positive. So this is reduced, this inequality is reduces to 0. So that is called 0 is less than or equal to modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. Okay, that is called, therefore modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. This is equation number 1. The first inequality is completed, the first equation formed. So modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. Next, let us take the second inequality. So minus 1 is less than or equal to 1 minus modulus of x whole divided by 4 is less than or equal to 1. Okay. Next, denominator term is multiple of both sides. So minus 4 is less than or equal to 1 minus modulus of x is less than or equal to 4. Okay. Next, 1 is moving to right side and then left side. So minus 4, next to minus 1 is less than or equal to minus modulus of x is less than or equal to 4, next one minus 1, next plus 1. So this is called to minus 1 also. So this one minus 5 is less than or equal to modulus of x is less than or equal to 3. Okay. Next, this one is multiple of the both sides minus 1. So we can change the inequality. So change the inequality. So minus 3 is less than or equal to modulus of x is less than or equal to plus 5. So modulus value is exist for plus value. So this one minus 3. This is reduces to inequality is less than or equal to modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. So this is called modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. This is equation number 2. In generally, modulus of x is less than or equal to 1 is minus 1 to plus 1 exist. So this is the same equation. So from equation 1 and 2, from equation 1 comma 2, which implies that the first equation modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. The second equation modulus of x is less than or equal to 5. So this is minus 5 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 5. The same one, minus 5 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 5. So both are same only. So therefore, the domain of the first subdivision, that is the domain of f of x, the domain of f of x is minus 5 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 5. That is called the domain of mod f of x. So f of x means sine inverse of modulus of x minus 2 divided by 3 plus cos inverse of 1 minus modulus of x divided by 4. So very simple for this one.